What's up, y'all? Welcome to another gameplay of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. If you are a fan of this game, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. If you're interested in adding this game to your collection, I got a link in the description below. Alright, y'all, let's dig in.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Zarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Keep an eye out for patrols. I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
Intruder!
Take it. I swear my feet haven't been dry for a month.
Don't let Lazarevich hear you complaining like that.
What was that?
Intruder!
I said quiet, mate. That's the other end allowed.
Thank you.
like we can swing across there.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up. This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site one by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out fast. We can't let them send one back to camp. More charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
There's nothing out here. When will he give up?
Zarevich, give up?
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
What else does he expect to find? Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
There's someone here!
Thank you.
Gotta find those explosives and get them all up. We still gotta arm three of the charges. Should be only two left. All right, one more and we're out of here. Nate, we've still got to arm the explosives, remember? Okay, that's all of them. Now, let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
All right.
Come on, gorgeous. Jump up.
Yep.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Drop your weapons.
You hit like a girl.
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine. Here's another one for you.
Sully! Oh! Kitty got wet.
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
I think I see the camp up ahead.
Months and you have found nothing.
Well, now wait a minute. We've been
Commander.
That must be Lazarevich.
The This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, no, Zoran, I can't explain.
No, no need, no need. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day? Do it.
Brenna, search the perimeter! Go!
All right, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
Intruder!
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up. You haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
Must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo was he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's the...
They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Spread out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
What's that? Put the money over here.
You well, that's convenient.
Have some of this.
What's that?
Thank you.
hatch! Run!
They're coming down the middle!
Should be this way.